Veterans throughout Wisconsin have an opportunity to visit a camp in the Northwoods to relax and be with their family. Now it's more accessible for those with mobility issues. Camp American Legion in Lake Tomahawk gives a cost-free Northwoods experience to Wisconsinites who have served or continue to serve and their families. A wheelchair accessible ramp was installed to the camp store. Camp Director Jim Clements said it will help disabled veterans have the full experience.
Pretty much anything you can think of when you think of Wisconsin Northwoods, we provide here. And the best thing about camp is it's 100% completely free for the veterans and their families.
The ramp and landscaping cost around $6,500. Funding the project was a collaboration between Rhinelander Lions Club, Women's Club, Delta Kappa Gamma, and the Habitat for Humanity.
All four of us organizations were able to come up with all of the funds necessary to provide the construction of the ramp here, as well as the landscaping that's going to take place.
Habitat provided the bulk of the money through an AmeriCorps 9/11 remembrance grant. Camp American Legion is gearing up for another busy year with the first of many veteran and family weeks starting today. We'll be right back.